Scarce, man.
Got that picture with it out of
the
head out of the water. Yeah, a video. Okay, kai dalani ko da unu mena me ola pa ko de au nei ko ko ia na ke apu. Ground is sanctuaries. There were few and far between. But if you broke the law and reached the place of refuge, no harm could come to you. The priests of the refuge purified you, and you returned home again, all in a matter of hours, if you made it. In times of war, if you couldn't fight, you went into the place of refuge. If you fought and lost, getting to the refuge would save you. Battles were short.
Get here, the priests would sort of absolve you and you were restored.
Okay.
But if you didn't get here, oh well. Coconut fiber. Okay.
Huh? Coconut fiber. Fiber.
I assume weave from the coconut husk.
Oh, okay. Coconut fiber.
Yeah. Framework for this half-size reconstruction of the temple. It's whatever kind of wood it is, tied with coconut fiber and another kind of leaves form the roof.
Is this a checker board?
Yes.
They play.
What's it called? Konani, I think it's called.
Oh, Konani. Oh, there's a.
Just, you know, because okay. There's not like, you can't make squares like you would use usually see on checkerboard, but just small depressions.
Okay.
They're saying that this could have been used to either hold dye or evaporate ocean water to make salt or to pound some sort of grain. So, just there's several, you can see there's several depressions in the rock. Large depressions, bowl shapes. It's a tree mold.
Tree mold? What is where, tree mold?
It's where lava surrounded a tree.
Okay, lava surrounded a tree.
And then the tree eventually wore away. This cove, the Royal Canoe Landing, was forbidden to commoners. Watch for sea turtles, but do not approach them. A wall up to 10 feet high and 17 feet thick.
Wow.
Separated the royal compound from the refuge place. Workers stacked stones so tightly that the walls needed no mortar. Built around 1550, the wall has been stabilized and repaired. The wooden images stand watch over this rebuilt temple and mausoleum that once held the bones of 23 noble chiefs. Offerings were placed on the tower.
Tower?
This structure.
Oh. That's an interesting statue.
What is that black thing? Oh, it's a hermit crab.
A big sea turtle. What does it eat? Eat the fish? Oh, eat a little plant. Ah, yeah. It's a yellow color. Yeah, that's a very fat one. Blue.
Mark Twain reported in his letters from Hawaii that the stone was the favorite resting place of Keaweʻī, High Chief of Kona. Holes at the base may have supported posts for a canopy. Hōnaunau stone. Legend holds that Queen Kanuha, favorite wife of Kamehameha I, swam to the refuge place after a quarrel with her husband. She hid under this stone, but her dark barking dog gave her away. Her husband found her and they made up.
What is this?
This is one of the stone tables for the Hawaiian checkerboard.
Original.
The stones are all that remain of a temple, its name lost over time. One of the oldest structures in this refuge place, it has been ravaged for centuries by ocean waves.
This is the 17 feet thick wall dividing the royal from other people.
And finally, a structure made to keep the boats in. Trap for animals.
Trap fish?
Yeah.